starting the back is rolling with the leg. Like a standard back rolls against the leg. You got a very nice turn sideways. Every time the valve comes around, the back end gets a little quick, causing the front to lay out in the opposite direction. Carter guys don't grip. To improve that, we'll start with our new fence. If you haven't seen the new Carter mag, it requires no bolts, no rails, no setup, it's backed out. Take this, drop it right into place. Now, the reason I'm not real concerned whether that fence is perfectly square or not is because of Carter's guarantee. Let's open up that nut quick. Get it down. Set your pin square. Guarantee a straight cut. Set your pin to 1/4 inch being square. Guarantee a straight cut. See, the bandsaw blade has curves, so it's wider in the front than it is in the back. As long as you're within 1/4 inch being square, you're not giving a kind of edge in the blade called a flex, which means guarantee straight track. Okay? Now, to prove my point, watch the fence. It's wood. Not square anymore. Everybody tells me, well, that tension has to be perfect. Cut it in half. Now, what's our chance of getting a straight cut? Can't be good. Let's have Carter. That would literally be tougher to get a straight cut or a grip than a straight cut. Now, it would be nice just over a piece of wood over there, but I have Carter.